For 2 centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
I've got enough pizza to last me 3 days. That's crazy. Usually it lasts me half a day. So I guess I won't have to leave my studio for days while I still have food. That'll be weird. I'll be a hermit. I'm gonna go cabin fever. How did I get dirty? I just... Did I take a shower? Well, we did a lot of fast traveling, so... back and forth across Skyrim, so maybe that gets me dirty too. Oh, and I did fight some Spriggans. They're probably filthy. Filthy creatures.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend.
And this guy won't follow me. What's the deal there?
Until next time. You have questions?
He's hard-coded not to follow me?
Until next time.
Because I got the other companion, whatever, recruit to follow me. But maybe I can only have one at a time? They're part of Dragon Fodder. The Argonian, he died last week. I thought I wasn't gonna see him again, but I guess he respawns in the game. Kind of like the immersive followers. Or the not immersive followers. What is it called these days? Companions and followers? Or followers and companions?
How can I serve you, my Thane?
No, I take that back. Immersive followers, well, when they die, they stay dead. It's immersive patrols. That's the one I was thinking of. Immersive patrols, I think they all spawn back when they die.
It's a fine day with you around.
So I'm curious if she's gonna, if she dies on the job, is she gonna spawn back here? Or will she be gone for good?
What do you want me to carry?
I'm too lazy to go into the editor and look.
Until next time.
I want to say, you know, like respawning ability that's in the, what section is that in the editor? Where it lists out the, their starting skill level. Their starting level and how they level up and what their animation is, if it's the male female animations they use when they walk.
Sure.
If they're a ghost or not. I want to say there's a setting in there that says if they're respawnable or not. There's usually a setting there that says unique or protected or essential.
You have come to hear the word of Talos.
I thought I'd... What was that noise? It sounded like somebody was disrobing. Is there a thief around stealing people's clothes?
I breathe now in royalty and
I got a thief in my white run that's pickpocketing people, taking their clothes off. I was hoping I could sell... stupid Cortana, what are you doing? I was hoping I could sell a Dwemer helmet to Heimskr, but we're not friends, so he doesn't want to trade with me. Then the kid up here, I thought, well, I'll sell him a Dwemer helmet, but then I remembered that...
I don't know what you did, but Braith won't even look at me now.
Immersive speechcraft doesn't work with kids. You can't do anything with kids.
Bye.
Why does he keep barking when I'm talking
to him? My friend Olava, the seer?
Where are you
she
going?
Says things will get better for me once I start sticking up for myself.
Some rubber band's pulling on him. You need to be somewhere.
I can't fight. Not even a little bit. My family thinks I'm a little milk drinker. Until next time.
He is ass backwards. What is going on here? Was he in the middle of the script last time I talked to him and we never finished?
My friend Olava? The seer?
What was that money thing? What did I do? What did I click on? I gave him money? What happened? Did he pickpocket me? But yeah, I can't trade with him either.
My friend Olava? The seer?
Okay, now
she
he's...
things will get better for me once I start sticking up for myself.
Now he's standing there. He's not going anywhere. He doesn't have a gravitational pull. Anyway, so I asked him, don't you have any friends? And I hear the sound of money. That was weird. I don't know. He must have had some script still from behind, from back in the day.
The spirit of Skior is with us on this errand. I need something? All right, then.
Oh, maybe he gives me... Oh, I know what that might have been. It was more to say. He was probably giving me his life savings after he told me that Braith doesn't bother him anymore, but I probably cut him off before he finished his sentence. Or more to say, just has a bug right there. I'll have to ask the author, hey, did you add code in there for Lars to give his life savings after you convinced Braith to stop beating him up? And then he'll either say, yes, that was me, or no, I have no idea what you're talking about. Be gone. Be gone from my Nexus page. Because more often than not, more to say will have something happen that used to be talked about by other NPCs, and now it actually gets done. You see it.
Need
you
something?
See it firsthand. You don't have to be told by other NPCs.
Until next time.
What's going on in the town? Because now you're seeing it happen, which is really cool. Like in the vanilla game, one of the NPCs will spread a rumor about another NPC. And that's it. That's all there is. That's all there is in the game about that. But more to say adds to that, so that when you do talk to the other person, they'll say, yeah, it's true. This is what other people have been saying about me. Is my current situation. What about it? What do you want? And then there's usually a quest of some kind you can do about that ordeal for that person. The trees dropping petals now. You can't really see in the daytime, but at nighttime it looks really cool.
How did you do that? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
I should probably get myself dried off before I freeze solid out here.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Okay, now I can start drying off.
Need something?
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Hi there. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
There's Uthgard over there. I just want salt is all.
All right then.
You're someone who can get
things.
There's
a mod that
I like that.
Has the option of turning off salt, so you don't need salt to cook food. But I don't want to use that mod.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Good. I'm glad that I met you.
Not here. I told you to meet me in Riverwood.
I don't know. If you see any big strong men around, let us know, will you?
I'll see you back in Riverwood.
Oh, come now. Don't go away mad.
He's been at the Baron Mare for about a month in this game. So people probably thought she fell off the edge of the Nirn.
I'll be right here then.
People in Riverwood haven't seen her.
Ulfric once tried to get me to fight for him, but marching bores me. You've done well.
I need to find somebody to sell this stuff to. I can barely walk. I'm carrying around too much stuff.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut.
Why is he chopping wood here? Why is he doing that? You're in the wrong place, pal. Hey, where does he go? Oh, he takes forever to cut wood. Here, let me show you how it's done, son. Out of my way. Step aside, let a professional in here. Here we go. Now that's how it's done. See the log? Now it's gone. Power slice. Watch out. So the speed up animations for chopping wood and for mining apparently are only for the player. Why would someone do that? Well, I'm gonna uninstall it if it's only good for the player.
You heard me. Need to deal with that hairy brute, and soon. Maybe you can help me.
Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision.
Let's find that totem shield, brother.
I totally forgot about
that
quest.
Heard they were forming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Or something.
I consider joining up myself.
Oh, there she is.
I got
a mammoth tusk. What a coincidence. We're both heading in opposite directions.
All right, then.
Maybe I should marry her. Maybe I should marry her twice.
I can't wait to see what the future brings.
That kid is well adjusted.
How do you do, Thane?
Lately, I've been clicking on the pretty dialogue just to increase my speechcraft. I'm out of my near beer. I've been drinking near beer.